Alright, well, leaving off from last time, we're inside the ship here. And this is, this is where we left off. So we were killing the gatekeeper here. So we're going to kill everyone in the ship. Alright, yeah. So those robots shouldn't know that I killed that dude. I have it. And so, are you friendly? What about you? I don't even think I can talk to these people. Cause it's a gate. Do I have a doctor's bag? Yeah. How am I supposed to talk to this dude without getting shot? I'm awake, and so it could quick save. Just in case if things go wrong here.
Submit to a credit check. Submit to a credit check.
Can we disable them?
Submit to a credit check.
Hold on, if I have a speech 30 or greater, unless I didn't kill Mick and Ralph, if I have speech 30. Alright, it's at 50, so if I go over to Mick and Ralph, they'll sell me a fake passport, then I could kill all of them and get my caps back. That's what I'm scared of, because if I already didn't kill him. And I think I killed the kings already, and I need to kill Freeside, which I already have an idea of what I could do there. Okay, because there's your dead bodies. I need to go to East Gate to get to Milk and Rouse fast. If I remember, it is East Gate. Alright, I was expecting people to be there, but I'll probably do this weekly now, because I could push out other content first. Oh, no. Okay, I didn't expect that. I already thought I went through here. Alright, I still have ammo here. Yikes. I have the best aim, don't I? Synthetic, so I should be good here. Yes, because the kings don't have armor at all, and they should be very weak. Alright, what up? What's going on? Rotface is a scammer. I definitely want to kill him. I don't want Dixon making a run for it. Okay, those are the kids. Hold on, kids.
Reach for this.
Give me that gun. Can I buy that gun from you? I don't.
Sorry. I bet me and Stacy can get.
If the NCR don't hate me enough, I should probably. I don't want him to run. Okay, that should be it for this part. And if I remember, adult over here that I can kill for sure.
Alright,
hello. I don't think they'll be seeing you anytime soon. Alright, what's over here? Ah, the scammer. Alright. And his friend should be back here. I could kill him. If he only has sledgehammer. Okay, cause yeah. Why are you running? Okay, then more of his friends should be over here. Isn't there one in the trash can? Alright, no. No, I already gave the kid the caps here. Guns, there we go. I'll just put it on that. Well, that's less than I thought there would be. But remember, at least. I wish they added mouse and keyboard support on a console here. Oh. What the? Oh, okay. I was wondering why. Yeah, nothing's even loaded here at all. Weird. I think I'm a bit scared here. Can I find a way out? Because if I hit a thing that would make me go up, I should be fine. Cause I'm definitely screwed here. Alright then. Can I maybe use camera? Well, I don't want to have to restart, but only way I could think of, you know. Okay. There definitely has to be something here. Okay, then. Definitely not. Okay, there we go. I was wondering, like, why can I not go through here? Because, but I just had to use a camera. Alright, so still thought I was in Freeside. Freets. But I wasn't. Alright. Now, if I do the quest, I could get ammo for it. That's kids. I can't kill the kids for some reason.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Oh, that's where I was gonna go, Mick and Ralph's. Cause I could buy a passport. At 360 caps.
Can I try?
Alright, so you still can't kill kids. I didn't mean to press wait. I don't even know if I'm doing a flicking thing right. Okay, yeah. I'll buy passports from them and then kill them. Unless I could loot one off their body. Okay, so they're not hostile towards me. Yet.
I don't deal with dirtbags. I don't deal with dirtbags.
I don't think I like his attitude here.
Over here.
Oh, I was about to say, he doesn't even care that his friend died. Yeah. Now, there was a way to get this door open. So can I get a passport off his body or what? Auto caps, container flooring. At this point, do we even care about our karma? Don't mind if I steal those. Is there anything else here that I want? No. I think I stole a passport off the robot's body, but I'm not too sure. I think you only get the dialogue option unless you have a fake one. Alright, well, too bad they don't have mouse and keyboard support. Yes. Oh, so your body just goes through the wall. Well, once you look at that. If I fall inside, I think I'm screwed here. Oh, no, you can't even. Hold on. I already have a world where I could just walk through New Vegas. Saying there's people out here. I had my camera out. Okay. No, I think I'm just kill the robots up to here. Alright, well, now I know there's no one in here. Still alive. I need to go to Caesar's Legion to kill everyone over there. Cause if I pick Yes Man, you know what? Let's kill everything, why not? I'm gonna just go for the robots now. It still does it for some reason. Is he glitched right here? Okay, I'll just say the revolver's right here, what's not. Floating revolver glitch. I'll take that. And I could probably sell. Hold on a minute. What if I equip that one? Oh, you still fly forward, but not as much as it would. Alright, so hypothetically, let me quick save here.
Thank you.
Adam is just... If anyone's hostile, they shouldn't be hostile with me, but the robot should come through here.
Got it, partner!
That house always wins. You could always deactivate those. What is this, man? Is this a gambler here? Okay.
My stock.
Yeah, that makes sense. He's talking out loud. And he's right over there. So I'll kill these people later. I need to go in here to kill Benny. Okay, I am a girl character. So I should be able to kill Benny. I forgot what guy you need to tell to bribe.
Hey, hey, baby doll.
Keep hold out weapons. Here we go. Who was it that I could bribe?
Gotta admit, baby, I'm surprised to see you walking around like this.
What does that mean? That means people are hostile here, right? Well, Benny should see me. Alright, speech. I should have Black Widow if I already don't. Get that up here. Old Ward. Let's do this because
Mind where you point those dimmers. What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth move. Hello. The gasser everyone's been talking about? Making a splash on the strip? That's been you? Oh, shit. I can't. But plenty of action. What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere. To start, I'll comp the presidential. Do what you... Cool by me if you want to talk after... Like I said.
Alright, I'm gonna just Black Widow this conversation here. And then I should kill him when... Go away, these people. I don't have ammo for 22 LR. Do I have a stealth boy? I don't have a stealth boy. Dang it. This dude walks too slow.
The kings were pushing it too far, and they got what was coming to them.
The kings aren't gonna be the only people going. You know, it's... I actually don't have my gun, so... I'm gonna just let him walk over there. Cause I can. No, I don't have hard pick lock. I think I could bribe the guy now.
Hello, babe. Really? You got some.
He's trying to pull a fast one on the. Jesus, I can't even believe it. After all House did to set us up with this swank joint.
Jesus, kid, I think we got a real problem on our hands. Can't believe Benny's a no good stinking punk trying to play House like that. Tell you what, I'll call Benny, keep him away from his suite. You go search. It's a room with a double door. Take him out. Jesus. Okay, well, if you think that's the best way to deal with this, I'll send him up to his room. You can ambush him there. And don't worry about the rest of the chairman. I'll keep him from getting involved. Here's your stuff back. In case Benny don't go quiet, you dig? I'll tell the boys to give you a pass to pack some heat. Go on, then.
Alright, now we could bribe him, so we could assassinate him now. So he gave you the stuff back. So I should be able to walk around with my guns here forever now. So now Benny should be almost up to his room. And I could kill him from here. This is his room. Alright, let's get this show on the road. What, did they take ammo? I don't know if they ever can. Alright, what about it, Benny? What up?
Benny's gonna show you the top.
Aha! Oh no! Alright, man, I'm gonna take a suit for now. It does provide speech and barter. I wanna kill Yes Man, cause I. No, but Yes Man's a lot. No, Mr. House is a lot more complicated. So let's get speech up. Even though we don't need speech. Alright, what up, Yes Man? Doing here? Yes,
it's
man.
What Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
Fine. Yes, man. Yes, oh. Man already has power. Please,
sure.
16 plus.
Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data. Some of Mr. House's data transmission. There are. Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 30. That would give me. I was programmed. That. Again. No, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? What I... You...
Side bets. There we go. Side bets. Side bet. A contact. Serve. Where it is.
Don't you just love that platinum chip? If I were you, I'd almost want to deliver the chip to Mr. House. Just... It makes me feel really dumb to admit this. Mr. Wow. Seems a little mean. I knew she was carrying the platinum chip.
Alright, so this is a bunch of background information.
I really I feel really bad telling you this, but
I kind of can't. I...
Of course.
Actually can dodge. Because this is Yes Man and no one else. This is broken terminal. Oh, now. Wait, I just want to see it. Redis locks me. Yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna check something. Pretty sure there's something useful. Well, no? Either way, we have his 18 karat runabout like. What does this lead to over here? Does it lead straight to Yes Man or what? Sub basement. I don't know where you find the key to that. So I need to make. I don't know how to start. Give NCR full control. Because there was a quest I was supposed to activate. There was a quest that's supposed to activate Don't Tread on the Bear or something like that. And it's supposed to start up a quest for NCR. But I don't want to kill too many NCR members. Because I do want to side with. Nope, I'm already shunned, so there's no way that could happen. But there's always one opportunity. There's one opportunity because. Do what else? Hold on, what? Oh, I just made a follow. What is going on? I can't loot him. I wanted to kill these people. You shoot too much. This dude's real annoying. I'm gonna kill everyone in here, and then... then end it off here. Hopefully. No, it won't let me even pull out a gun. Hunting revolver. No, it's just 35 magnum. So, Chairman. Here we go. Pretty sure if we kill him, it'll be very good. So everyone knows I'm a criminal here. Let's just read a few of these. Let's use that. I want his gun. Your chairman's already dead. Why are y'all still here? Wait, somebody's friendly. Wait, who's friendly then? We just killed the chairman. Can he not die or something? Unless there's many more chairmen. Which I don't know anything about. So, let's... no gambling. Devour, sure. I see their dead bodies here. No. Hold on. I forgot. Search. I think we need to eat Benny. I'll go back and do that before anything ends. Swank, you're a good man. I should have black widowed him to give me all of his money. Oh, okay. Because on my second account, I was a girl character. And then if you ask Swank for caps, he will give you 30. And I'm pretty sure if you ask for more and pass a speech check, he'll give you many more. So there's more chairmen here. I just want to hit outside here. So I'm gonna go outside and get the invitations. Why is there just more people pouring out? Did somebody really just say murder? Like, what, are they stupid? No. I'm not gonna go after them if they go. But that does kind of defeat a purpose. Card dealer, he should have caps here. I mean, this isn't Fallout 76. Because if you press left on D-pad, Top's cashier. So her door should already be unlocked. Let's put the rest towards the weapons. That was great. But now we can't get infinite caps glitch because we killed her. Unless it also works on other casinos. Like the one in Prim. I don't think karma matters in this one. Alright. Now let's just end. The roles reversed. Benny now has a bullet in his head, but he didn't survive.
The eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon you.
Avoy.
Hey, you there. It's from Ambassador Croc.
Avoy, Kaiser. Avoy. Oh boy. I don't know what it means, but it was something having to do. The finger of suspicion. Definitely. Cold. I want to see. Where do I find Ambassador Croc? Because I do want sidewinds. Help you. Oh, well, that's going to end it here. In next episode, we're probably going to go in the Lucky 38. Let me just head over there and kill anyone in here. Well, I guess that's it for kill everyone for today. I probably will release Fallout 76 first. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Maybe back here another video as we finish off killing everyone in the ship here, hopefully. And thanks for watching if you reached this far. Peace out.